you guys, Athena here from AchieveWithAthena.com. I'm going to show you how to do a shuffle touchdown. So another great cardio move to get your heart rate up. You're going to be traveling from side to side here. You're going to get low, shuffle, touch the ground. So that's your touchdown. If you can't reach, just go as far as you can. You want to keep that chest up. Shuffle, touch down, shuffle, down. So you're hitting that squat without bending forward. If you're not adding that impact with the shuffle, you can side squat. And then that takes that impact out of it. And those are your shuffle touchdowns.